tudo molhado. Eu não vou virar uma burra, zapá.
Angling competition taking place at Ngashen Pond Wokha Village, organized by the youth ecological organization of Wokha Village. They used to organize such competition every year. There are around 100 participants here. Mr. Pranadam, the drummer of Aptm, arranging a shed. Top.
These are the feet and bait for angling.
It's a flour and different mixed together. These are volunteers of this one festival, the archaeological organization. Instead of giving interest in angling, they are busy with their phones. While the others are busy giving interest in angling. Look at all these guys, Aptm family members.
Oh,
me lado foi. Chupa me lado.
Oh, isso foi.
Sally Jola, society.
Yes.
Thank you. Last break from Equal Youth Organization. Thank you so much, Equal Youth Organization.
What's up?
What's up? What's up?
我真拿他妈的那个嘛，你肯定拿的，你得亏呢。这个是，你都说过嘛，都不去说过这个了。这，我这个是涨的，我这是拿。那不过是我弄出来几两个。我记得了。那个地方门呐。我他妈这么多。哈哈哈哈哈哈！哈哈哈哈哈哈！
Thank you.
angling competition is over now. And now the decoration of the dog will be done. Let's see who wins.
I'm going to go to the hospital.